Nomar gets a green light on 3-0. Here's the pitch. Swinging, and there it goes! Way back! Left center field! Over the wall, over the screen. Red Sox trail 4-3. Nomar got a green light and rode it home.
Body.
What a play. He got Guillen. What a play by Garciaparra. Going into the hole to his right, backhanded, and threw across his body accurately to first base to Stanley.
Today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half. You're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter. It's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed you. Your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that you used to smell. Gas pedal and hit the corner faster, more assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb, but every day's a new learning curve as you steer through life. Sometimes you might not want to swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage,
cause they hurt you so bad. Is this number like one? For Garciaparra was your first major league home run.
And that hurt you have, you just converted to gasoline while you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chain.
Could I air trapped off first?